Good morning, Chesaning High School. I'm Carter LaFleur.
And I'm Caleb Wenberg.
And these are your student announcements for Wednesday, March 7th, 2018.
And on March 7th, 2018, we have a couple birthdays.
Do we?
Yes. Leslie Agnew.
Derek Fulton.
And Brandon Keyes.
Happy birthday to you three.
Are you interested in becoming more involved in planning events for our student body? Then come to a short meeting after school on Wednesday, March 7th in Ms. Lennon's room to learn more about the application process to become a part of the student council or class officer.
Student council is looking for new recruits, Carter.
Are they?
Yeah, you ever think about joining?
I did, but then I gave up because I'm not good at writing essays.
Well, if you are good, come check out this clip.
A dream in my soul, a fire steep beside me. There's a me no one knows, waiting to be set free. I'm gonna see that day.
Book club members, don't forget our next meeting Wednesday, March 7th. New members are always welcome.
Attention all spring athletes. Tryout cards for spring sports will be handed out beginning Wednesday, March 7th during lunch hours. Remember that you must obtain a tryout card in order to attend practice beginning March 12th. In order to get a tryout card, you must have a completed physical, emergency form, and handbook form turned in to the athletic office. If you show up at practice on the 12th without a tryout card in your hand, you will be sent home and will not be allowed to return until you have obtained one. If you have any questions regarding this process, please see Mrs. James or Mr. Sager.
Tryout dates for varsity girls soccer will be held March 12th through the 16th at the Athletic Stadium from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. if the weather permits. If there is inclement weather, please plan to meet at the tables in front of the inside concessions area at the high school. Conditioning is currently taking place, and it is highly recommended that between now and March 12th, any athletes interested in playing soccer be present as follows. 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. on Mondays and Fridays, starting with 3D. Tuesdays through Thursdays, 3:30 p.m. to 5 p.m. in the athletic hallway and weight room.
FFA members, our next meeting will be Tuesday, March 13th at 7 p.m. in Ms. Tomac's room. This is a change from our original schedule. Please plan to attend. We will be discussing some very important upcoming events and handing out officer applications for next year.
Seniors, if you receive an email from an organization claiming to be part of FAFSA and they want you to pay for services, do not give them any information. Your FAFSA is always free. It's a scam.
The Saginaw County Road Commission is looking to fill jobs here in Chesaning, Hemlock, and Saginaw for the summer. To be qualified, you must be 18, have a driver's license, and own transportation of your very own, pass an alcohol and drug test, and be headed to trade school or college in the fall. See Mrs. Volk by Wednesday the 7th if interested.
Attention all baseball players. Please stop in to put your name on the sign-up sheet in the athletic office if you plan to try out this year. If you have any questions regarding the season, please contact Coach DeRussell. Be a lifesaver. Donate blood for the Spring Blood Drive on Tuesday, March 20th and Wednesday, March 21st during school hours in the high school media center or the library. Donors must be at least 16 years old, weigh at least 110 pounds, and have a valid picture ID. Sign-up sheets are located in Mrs. Volk's office. Take a little of your time and give someone that sweet gift of life. The lunch menu for today is...
the chicken drumsticks with sweet roll or honey sriracha smacker with sweet roll and cottage cheese, or warm garlicky ham and cheese sub served with mashed potatoes and gravy, sweet corn, and grapes.
I like grapes.
Carter, what's the weather today?
Well, the weather today is currently 36 degrees outside, and there's supposed to be snow.
Bye, CHS. We hope you have a fantastic day, and we hope to see you tomorrow.
We will see you tomorrow. And stay frosty.